Folks, it's been a long day. We've come to the end of Washington Forum. I think we started with a full room and 700-800 people, and you are the last remaining survivors. So thank you. So we've heard from great experts and government officials, scholars. It's been great because it's been a debate, and it's been a debate that's been respectful, which doesn't happen too often in Washington these days. So thank you for all of the folks from the Obama administration who came here to make their case. Thanks to the many scholars with their different opinions. It's a jumping off point for future discussions. I want to end by thanking the entire FDT team. It's amazing what it takes to put these events together, the details, the attention to everything that makes your experience better. And you know, for people like me, as an executive director of FDD, it's easy for me. I'm the trained monkey. I get up there and say whatever they tell me to say, or maybe more like a semi-trained monkey. But it's the staffers who really do everything to put this together. And I want to thank them by name and have them stand up. And please hold your applause till the end. Aaron Blumenthal, Ali Tenenbaum, Kevin Black, Joe Daugherty, Sammy Watterson, Taylor Nutt, Jocelyn Westray, and Annie Fixler. And I hope our guests have met many more members of the FDD team who've helped make this possible. It's truly a great team, and very proud of them and proud to be part of the organization. So thank you for all of you. Thank you for coming. Next year, there'll be another great Washington Forum under a new president, President Elliott Abrams. And
President of FDD?
President of FDD. So again, thank you to everybody, and have a wonderful rest of your day.